Good morning from Matt Burt at the Sachsenring circuit. It's tight, it's technical, and tyres are often put to the test. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the MotoGP race. After a long weekend, the race is finally about to start. We're on the starting grid where the engineers are completing their checks before the start. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. With Pecco Bagnaia in pole position and ready to start. Just a few more seconds until the lights go out and the race begins. Thank you. Minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. It's been a very busy weekend, and now it's time to celebrate the three MotoGP riders who have showcased their talents the most. The fans are rightly celebrating them after watching a wonderful race.